When you get here, there's this sense of possibility. It feels kind of like when you first fall in love and you can't sleep, you can't eat.
And everything is going to end up happily ever after.
Which sounds kind of silly, really.
But I'm the kind of girl that wanted to be Cinderella and Batman.
I wanted to be them both. How little you actually make here. Like, you come here to create, tell stories, make a life, make a home, but some of it just seems to fall into this massive vortex.
You can majorly lose time in LA, like you just turn over your shoulder and suddenly an entire year has gone by and you're like, oh, I just spent a year in my car and just driving, chasing, hustling.
Not many people just like chase their dreams for real, and this city is full of people doing that.
Everything I learned from the movies.
It's always blue skies, it's always sunny, like the day is on loop.
I still get homesick, sure.
Going down Hollywood Boulevard kind of makes you a bit scared. People walking around, you just think, gosh, what was their story and what did they come out here for?
I just want to enjoy the ride.
Ultimately, I guess, yeah, I'm still a dreamer.